Or are you someone out there who's a little bit like me?
Hello, music educator friends. I'm reaching out today to our teachers who are in the trenches who are unfamiliar with the Barbershop Harmony Society's learning tracks. You know, with the complexity of barbershop voice leading, lack of doubles, and the difficulty of our baritone part, this style of a cappella can be difficult, especially as your students are learning a song. We know source recordings are always important, but with no context for each individual part, students can't hear, understand, and feel how their part fits into the fabric of our chords. To fill this void, the Barbershop Harmony Society has over 900 professional learning tracks for SSAA, SATB, and TTBB voicings. These are not part predominant, not the horror of a MIDI keyboard track or a live source recording from one microphone on YouTube. Barbershop learning tracks are recorded with each part in complete isolation. With this intentional separation, your students can change their learning experience, and you teachers have powerful online teaching resources that will work from day one. In addition, our learning tracks model just tuning of chords, attention to diphthong turning, and quality vocal production by professional male and female singers. To get started, pan to the left or take out the right earbud. Students can hear and practice their part in isolation. This is powerful as our voice leading is different.
Oh, goodbye, my Coney Island baby. Farewell, my own true love, I'm gonna go away and leave you.
Next, pan to the center and have both earbuds in. Students can hear all four parts, but still have the support of their part as they learn.
Oh, goodbye, my Coney Island baby. Farewell, my own true love, I'm gonna go away and leave you.
Finally, don't forget to pan to the right and remove the left earbud. Students can only hear the other three parts. They can practice singing their part in relation to the other three, but with no backup on their individual part. It works really well. Give it a try.
Oh, goodbye, my Coney Island baby. Farewell, my own true love,
my honey.
I'm gonna go away and leave you.
Okay, now the tricky bit, teachers. If you're new to barbershop, we use the voicings on the cover of our sheet music and our learning tracks to guide you in a generic voice range, but we change the name of the parts once you open the music and see the label on the learning tracks. Our barbershop voicing nomenclature, regardless of gender or range, is tenor, lead, bari, and bass. Tenor's the top voice, singing harmony above the melody. Put about 10% of your students here. That's right, not very many. In SATB, what you call soprano, we call tenor. Lead is the second voice down, singing melody. Put about 30% of your kids here. In TTBB, what you call tenor two, we call lead. Baritone is the third voice down, singing harmony above and below the lead. Put about 20% here, but they need to be super smart musicians. In SATB, what you call the tenor, we call the baritone. Bass is the fourth voice down, singing harmony below everyone. Put about 40% of your students here. Yes, almost half your kids. Remember too that women sing barbershop bass, so in SSAA, what you call alto II, barbershoppers call bass.
That's life, that's what people say. You're riding high in April, shut down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune, when I'm back on top in June.
To learn how to get an instantly downloadable music educator's guide with photocopyable public domain music and free learning tracks, go to barbershop.org. Thanks, teachers, and have a great day.